I'm Angela Palmer, and I'm here at the Little Deputy Variety Show. Hi, we're here with Yegg Film, and I'm Angela Palmer talking with James Mosher.
Hello, how's it going?
Not too bad. Thank you for speaking with us.
Thank you.
What brings you out here tonight?
The Little Deputy. I have a little part in it, and just coming to show my support for Edmonton Film.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be looking out for you then in there.
It's literally like the littlest blip ever. You're probably not even going to notice me.
I'm sure
top
it's
of
like
my head.
The best blip.
Absolutely. It's the beer talking. It's not, but no, it's super super stoked for Trevor and Anderson and Blake and the whole crew, and I'm sure it'll end up really cool.
Okay.
Really good.
So you act then?
Yes, I like to think of myself as an actor somewhat, but
okay.
I did the fight coordination in the fight scene in The Little Deputy, so I did that, and see how it goes, see how it ended up.
Well, as an actor, what would you like to see more of in the Edmonton film industry?
I would like to see more projects coming into Edmonton.
Yeah.
To be honest, some more opportunity, for us little people in the industry, and just some opportunities. That's what I would like to see.
Me too. Please give us a job.
I'll do anything.